Today we're making the most delicious smoked beef back ribs, but in the oven, not in a smoker. Beef back ribs, I love them. And I smoked a bunch of them yesterday, but I realized not everybody has a smoker. So we'll do a version in the oven that will pretty much be like they came off the smoker. Here we go. This is liquid smoke. It's like liquid campfire. It's crazy. So we put a little bit in here, and then we're gonna brush some of this on our ribs. Just a little bit, nothing overwhelming. Backside, that's it. Okay, now the ribs get the following. Yellow mustard. I know what you're thinking. What the heck is this guy doing? This guy's doing all the right thing. It's gonna help keep the seasoning on and add a little flavor and be super delicious. Now we're gonna add kosher salt, fresh ground pepper, and garlic powder. Like this. And we seal up. And in the oven. Okay, so the ribs are almost ready, and we wanna dress them up a little bit. You could eat them plain. They'd be good, but a little boring, super tender. You could use any barbecue sauce you want, or you could make the little Asian one I'm gonna make now, which is really good. So just follow, do what I do, and you'll be good. Here we go. Six ingredients, ready? Hoisin sauce, about a quarter of a cup. Tablespoon of soy sauce, about a half a teaspoon of sesame oil. Tablespoon of sriracha, quarter teaspoon, five spice powder, and a couple tablespoons of honey. And you mix. Gorgeous. Let's get our ribs. And here we go. So these guys come out. Here comes the steam. Ow, ow, ow. And look it. Check this out. You want to see tender? Look at that. Super tender. Okay, here's what we'll do. Take them off, and we're going to put them on the rack. And now we brush on our sauce. Careful, because they're really super tender. Want a decent amount of sauce on. Oh boy, I can smell it. As they hit these hot ribs, you really start to smell the sesame oil, the five spice, of course the hoisin, because it's so luscious. The oven is on to broil. We're gonna give them just a little bit of color, then they come out. And here we go. Just a little color. I mean, they're completely cooked. Look how gorgeous those are. They're unbelievable. And they're super hot. How am I gonna even have a bite? So now I can't pick one up. They're too hot, but I can just get shreds off. Oh, look at a hint of five spice. A little sriracha, the hoisin is the Chinese barbecue sauce glue that holds it all together. Oh. You're gonna love these things. And if you didn't eat them like this, save them, take the beef off, shred it up, put it in a taco. Oh boy. A little crispy cabbage, some green onion. 3.5 hours-ish in the oven. It's pretty much all this took. I know it's not short, but it's certainly not work. 2 minutes, then they're in, then you got nothing to do for 3.5 hours. Except make a sauce. Thanks for hanging out with us. You can eat the same thing if you want, all the time, or you can eat something different. That's what we say. Thanks, bye.